He is a very upset man because he believes Shinsuke Nakamura was the one who robbed him from his opportunity at the world title just a few weeks ago on episode 4 of Raw. And now he gets his revenge right now in the opening match of Raw in a last man standing match. Here comes Shinsuke Nakamura, but not in the attire he was going to show and reveal on that episode 6 of Raw. It looked like a beautiful white attire, but we're never going to see how he looked in action with it because Elias Sampson ruined that. Shinsuke Nakamura tried denying on Raw episode 5, I believe, about attacking Elias. But of course, did Elias believe it? No, he thinks it as lying, and he slapped him right across the face, and it looks like Shinsuke accepts this, not because he came to his senses, because Shinsuke is going to get some revenge based on what he did. Let's see how this goes. Alright, here we go. Elias versus Shinsuke. Now, let you know now, folks, the editing doesn't come much during pay-per-views. Alright, here we go. Elias Shinsuke, last man standing here. Elias hitting at the arm of Shinsuke. Goes under. So far, these guys are one-on-one against each other. This will be the last match against between these two. And possibly this match could lead to recognition. Ooh, clothesline. We'll have to see. Elias. Oh, hit across the face by Shinsuke. Shinsuke gets thrown to the ropes. Elias runs under. Oh no, Elias. Oh, gets picked up. Thrown down to the mat. Kick to the back. Elias. Oh no. Gets thrown into the corner. Shinsuke driving a knee right into the gut. Oh no. Oh! Taking down Elias. Kicking his arm. He's trying to keep Elias down. Either way, it's been confirmed the winner of this match will take on Jeff Hardy on episode 7 of Raw. Well, if Jeff Hardy retains, either way, they'll be taking on the World Champion. My confidence is maybe Jeff Hardy can pull off the win tonight against Baron Corbin. Oh no, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9. Wow, already a 9 count. Do you guys not know how a last man standing match goes? 9 count already, 3 minutes in. Now he's just pulling on the neck. Elias, oh, punch to the face. Shinsuke gets kicked in the gut. Elias drives a knee right into the face of Shinsuke. Now Shinsuke rolls outside the ring. Elias, oh, you're posing too much, buddy. Shinsuke, he's got your A game. Suplexes you back. 1, 2. four, five, six, seven. Seven count. Kicks him in the chest, trying to keep him down. Kicks the arm in. He picks up Elias. Throws Elias over. That was weird. Oh, and Shinsuke goes face first into the mat. Now Elias kicks the face, getting some offense. No, he's not. Oh no. Back goes Elias. One, that's not heard. Oh, and a low blow. Payback to Shinsuke. Punch right to the face. Elias now getting Shinsuke. Throws him over the ropes. Now he's going to the top rope. Now he's calling for Shinsuke to get up. Elias. Oh, and he connects the double axe handle. Please don't go back in the ring. Buddy, you're not breaking a count right now. It's not a last man standing. Elbows to the face. Oh, and Elias does a kick right to the gut. Big boot from Elias to Shinsuke. It's like Elias is trying to break a count right now. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Now Shinsuke gets up. Elias goes outside the ring. Punches Shinsuke. Picks him up on his shoulders. Drops him face first into the stairs. Kicks him in the back of the neck. Oh no. Elbow right to the head. Elias throws him back in the ring. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh no, Shinsuke. Oh, kick right across the head to Elias. Elias pushes back Shinsuke. Oh, and a boot to the face. Now Shinsuke is hanging onto the ropes. Punch right to the face, and there goes Shinsuke. Oh no, Shinsuke versus it. Referee walking to the ropes. Now Shinsuke face first into the apron. Now picking up Elias, doing the same thing right back at him. Chop to the chest. Oh, back at him. Elias. Face first goes Shinsuke into the apron. Elias. Oh, God, Shinsuke goes sent right into the stairs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and Shinsuke is right back up. Elias, ooh, and up right to the face. Another one. I know, now Elias throws Shinsuke inside the ring. He's down again. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Oh, he took a notice Shinsuke was getting up. Oh, hit right to the gut. Shinsuke now gets up Elias. That elbow to the face. Oh, right back at him. Clotheslines him down. One. Two. Three. 4, 5, 6, 8. Ooh, hoo, hoo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, and Shinsuke's right back up. Oh, hit to the gut. Elias gets punched right across the face. Shinsuke, right back at him. Kick to the gut. Elias. Oh! That may be it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Six. Seven. 8, 9. Oh, and Shinsuke's right back up again. Again, oh no, Shinsuke. Oh, that may be it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Oh, and it goes down again. Shinsuke's not done yet, though. He's gonna swing at the arms. Ooh. Oh! Nine again. Seven. Nine again. Oh, gets kicked down again. Elias goes. Shinsuke. Oh, kicks Elias in the gut. 2, 7. 8, and Elias is back up again. Shinsuke, oh no. Oh, getting Elias down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh. Five, six, Seven. Eight. Ooh. There goes Shinsuke. Jesus, he just got darted out of the ring. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Oh. Two. Seven. Eight. Now lies back up. Drop kick to Shinsuke. Now he gets Shinsuke up. Punch right to the face. Ooh, right back. Clotheslines him down. One. Two. Don't take this as if it's a never-ending match. Take it as if these are two future main eventers going at it in what is going to be a good Last Man Standing match. Seven. Eight. Face first into the apron. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Uh-huh. Oh no. DDT. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Oh. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Eight. Nine. Aha. Three. Four. Five. Seven. Eight. Nine. And Shinsuke Nakamura pulls off the victory in what was a very long match. But that means Shinsuke Nakamura is taking on the World Heavyweight Champion for Episode 7. Maybe Shinsuke is right or wrong. I don't know. We'll probably take a lie detector test. Maybe Shinsuke just got away with his actions. But my, my. That was an interesting match there. This is the only show where I show replays to matches. And there's your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura. Long ass shit match. So I keep saying it. Long ass shit. But absolutely deserved. Here comes AJ Styles, the man who has brought back the Million Dollar Championship, but he's not easily getting it handed to himself, as he had The Miz up his ass, begging, literally begging, just telling him that he doesn't also deserve that. Oh my god, I'm cutting the audio off of this one. Here comes AJ Styles, the guy who brought back the Million Dollar Championship. And well, he's not exactly just getting the championship handed to him, as The Miz, pretty much in his own way, has gotten himself the title shot in a ladder match, though. It's not going to be freely handed to him. But which one of these men are going to hold this precious Million Dollar Championship? And I don't even think Raw counts this as a title, but you know, between two guys like this, I'm gonna guess it has to count. We'll see what happens. Yeah. Here comes The Miz, and as it looks like both men are wearing attires made of gold, seems like they're both being very much cocky and believe they deserve the Million Dollar Championship, but only one walks out. And if we want to break some universe, you know, barriers, hopefully AJ doesn't slip his hands on the championship and then accidentally get it to a big guy. Ooh, that would suck, wouldn't it, AJ? Anyways, back into our reality. AJ doesn't even know what I just said. Let's see if Miz has made the Intercontinental title, very important title, and it is here on SmackDown, Raw. Let's see if he can make his Million Dollar Championship seem important. Seems like everyone's completely ignoring these two. See what happens. Here we go, ladder match. Miz versus AJ, Million Dollar Championship. Oh, drop kick. Kick to the back. AJ just sitting there staring. AJ's got the most going on him so far. Like, my goodness. Ooh. It's like he just got a spray can and just, oh god, right into the ladder. AJ bending his body in different dimensions. Miz gets the ladder in the ring, and he's already targeting at it. Oh, no, he sees AJ. He ain't that stupid. Oh, suplex. Look more like a brainbuster. AJ kicks the back of Miz. Oof. I know AJ catches the kick of Miz, throws him over, you know, the huge at dad's. If he comes out, I'll go quiet. AJ now trying to pull down the, oh no, oh. AJ, oh, slams Miz head into the ladder, takes Miz down. Miz rolls outside the ring. AJ, oh, he tried something daredevil, but it didn't work. Punches Miz off of the, and here we go, AJ just grabbing at the Million Dollar Championship. Miz just watching. Oh, now he realizes it. That would be nice to see if AJ actually connected that move, whatever he was trying to do there. AJ hanging on to it with dear life. Oh, he almost got it. Miz slaps the ass. power bombs him down, neck first. Oh, ladder falls down. Miz. A knee and a neck breaker. AJ's leg just magically floating in the air. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Now AJ picks up Miz. Oh no, Miz slaps the hand of AJ, punches him across the face. Oh no, AJ reverses it. AJ, drop kick! Phenomenal! Yeah! Miz leaning against the ropes. AJ throws him over. Oh no, Miz reverses the punch. Now he gets inside the ring. Pulls him down into a headlock. Trying to make him pass out. It's a good tactic by the Miz. Now Miz picks up AJ. Drop kick. Beautiful drop kick too. Elbow drop causing Miz to AJ not to roll outside the ring. Not a smart tactic. Oh, and busting open AJ. Oh! Goodness gracious. Turn that gold into a ruby. AJ getting up. AJ now pushing at the ladder. Oh, he got it right on time too. Oh no, power bomb to Miz. And does it again. Cockiness is running wild through this match. AJ, oh my. That's, he misdirected that. Now he can exit. AJ. Oh, Pele kick. Now he picks up. Oh no. Oh, right on the back of the head of AJ. Sub Miz. Yeah, right back of AJ. From AJ. Miz. Hopefully he can get up fast. Miz. Oh, he knocks the ladder down. Drops AJ. Oh, I think the edge of his body hit that ladder. Now he has an opportunity to climb that ladder. Sets it up. Punch to the gut. Miz throws him over the ropes. Climbs for it. AJ trying to recover. Oh, he sees this. And the Miz is your $1 million champion. That was a good ladder match. He's done it. The Miz is... Wow. This definitely is not the end of this, though. Oh, definitely isn't, Miz. Oh, no, Miz attacks AJ. This definitely is going to cause a match on Raw tomorrow night. Oh no. Oh, running AJ into the stairs. championships on the line. The reason why I didn't say anything, because there's nothing much to explain for this rivalry. It's all happening in a steel cage match. The bar has to earn the way out. But there's also a way of getting out, but that's also causing your partner to die in the process. Now let's see who's willing to escape the wrath of those ugly titles in 2K. Well, they really get to you. Sheamus Cesaro just holding those titles up high and proud. I know very well the club is looking to target one of these teams. And even if Heavy Machinery wins, we may be seeing a triple threat feud. Based on the club's back-to-back victory wins. Let's see. For Bash at the Beach. Here we go. Steel cage lowers. Bar versus Heavy Machinery. Here we go. Sheamus right at Otis. Tucker takes down Cesaro. Heavy Machinery got the best out of the bar come last week. These two teams have fantastic chemistry. Now let's see if their chemistry can really show right here. Elbow right to the face. On low, down goes. Oh! Letting him down face first. Otis. Oh! Drops his bum to the shoulder of Sheamus. Tucker getting hyped. Picking up Cesaro. And slamming Cesaro down. Sheamus swipes at the leg of Otis. Punches to the face. Tucker doing the same to Cesaro. So far it looks like it's very even in the match. Sheamus, throws Otis into the cage. Nope, now the bar has the advantage. Cesaro. Oh no. Neckbreaker. Hits Otis. Otis, punch to the face of Sheamus. Now Sheamus. Headbutt. Otis dropped down to his knee. Punch to the face. Pushing Sheamus into the mat. Crowd is having different reactions. Otis, I thought I was going to climb. He's calling for the cage, the door to open. Referee unlocking it. Nope. He's trying to take that back. Sheamus pushing at Otis. Punches to the face, and there goes Cesaro. Doesn't look like anybody's stopping him now. No, an elbow drop to Tucker. Wow. Like I said, these two teams have fantastic chemistry. So it's showing here. Now Heavy Machinery's having the offense now. Otis picking up Sheamus, throwing him. Cesaro, neck first into the steel cage. Now Heavy Machinery has the offense going for him. Wow, that was really on sync actually. Nice. Punch in the face, Sheamus, multiple times. Brings him down. Uppercut for Cesaro to Tucker. Nice burp, excuse me. Now Otis is climbing up Tucker. Jesus. Cesaro getting his ass beat. Otis, now he's on the top. Now he's gonna climb out. Oh no, Sheamus coming over though. Sheamus. Here comes Tucker, now he's getting out. Otis. Sheamus gets kicked down. Cesaro has to focus on one of these guys. Heavy Machinery looking to finish it off. Both Sheamus and Cesaro trying to save the Raw Tag Team Championships. And I believe they do. Otis is now in the ring. Tucker. Tucker's kicking off Sheamus. Cesaro. There goes Cesaro. Jeez, that was a big oversell. There goes Tucker. Now Sheamus is trying to climb out. Hitting Tucker. I don't think Otis is going to stop Sheamus. Maybe he can. And there goes Sheamus. Oh no. Oh, and there goes Tucker. Cesaro now left alone due to his partner Sheamus. Yeah, we got happy over there, Sheamus, but Cesaro still left in the ring with heavy machinery. I don't know, I don't think this is the best idea. I think Tucker's calling for the door. I think Sheamus is now realizing what he did. Oh, Cesaro just getting bullied in there. Otis now climbing the cage. Otis now hanging on the corner of the cage, and Otis is out. Tucker now climbing out, and heavy machinery are your new Raw Tag Team Champions. Wow. I did not expect that result. Letting you know now, this is not the end of this feud. Definitely not. The Heavy Machine are your new Raw Tag Team Champions, and I bet they are hyped. As well I am. Holding those titles over the head proudly. Yeah, you guys deserve that. Definitely. Intercontinental Championship time. This has been the match I've been looking forward to the most, just based on the story behind this one. But these two, whenever winning the match, though, has had everybody going ruthless. WWE Universe, here comes Kofi Kingston. Feel the power. And here comes Kofi. Oh no. Oh no, Randy's not playing any games. Oh my goodness, banged right across the head. Now Randy's running inside the ring. And this match is official. Randy Orton holding the Intercontinental Championship. Kofi comes inside the ring. Randy. Oh, and yet again bangs him across the head with the championship. Randy now throws Kofi over the ropes. Randy Orton disrespectfully. Oh no! Kofi slaps him. Randy running over. Randy Orton now going to the crowd. He's bringing Kofi to where he wanted to bring Xavier. I think we're going to the backstage area. Randy just exploring, walking away. I don't think he's walking away from Kofi in fear. He's trying to get Kofi near him. Oh God, look at the stage. And I think that's where Randy Orton's going. Oh my, give us a second here, we're gonna find our equipment for the cameras. Now we're backstage. Randy, now running to the side, now we're in the backstage area. Randy, now throwing Kofi into the barricade. I don't think he's trying to give Kofi a chance to pin him. He can't pin him in Extreme Rules match anywhere. Oh! Randy reverses it with an elbow to the face. Oh no. Oh no, Randy. Oh, right into the wall! Kofi. Oh no, he can't drop it. Randy hitting him with it. Oh man. Now he's going to one of the rooms. Sees a trash can. Now he's looking to strike at Kofi. Kofi coming towards the room. Randy getting the trash can over his head. Getting the chair. Oh my goodness gracious, Randy. Guy doesn't give a shit. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Goodness. Now he goes over to the table. Pulls out the briefcase. Oh no, Kofi getting up. Oh no, Kofi reverses it though. Kofi has life. Oh, throws Randy. Oh no, gets the thing up. Randy. See the TV right there. Randy. Oh, elbow to the face. Oh no, Kofi. Neckbreaker. Oh no, Randy. Oh no. Oh! Hits to the gut! Slams Kofi back first. He's looking to injure Kofi. Oh my. We're just in the backstage area here. Randy DDT onto the carpeting, but still. Does he want to do it? No. Thought he was going to look for an RKO. Always use that trash can one more time. Well, connected. Randy running. Oh, he's going even more backstage. Randy now going to the office. Triple H is in there. Oh boy. Oh, right into the table. Randy. Now he gets Kofi into the table. Oh no, Kofi pushes him off though. Flips. Oh, Randy into the door. Randy grunting. Kofi kicks it at Randy though. Neckbreaker. Now Randy gets up, swipes at the leg of Kofi. Slams the briefcase. Him and Hunter have a long pass. Randy. Oh my goodness. Now Randy. Scaring away Sami Zayn. I don't know what he's doing here. Oh no, Randy has the fire extinguisher. He's walking away. Oh, is that one of Oh, it's Xavier Woods. He sees Randy. He's still scared from what Randy did to him. Randy. Oh, hit the face before he can use the fire extinguisher. Oh no. Run into the walls. New Day rocks. New Day rocks. New Day rocks. Oh no, Randy now. Oh, he's blowing Kofi with the fire extinguisher. He's gonna keep doing it. Oh my goodness. Randy now. running over. It's back here. Ah, all sorts of food and goodies to use on Kofi. Oh, Kofi reverses it. Kofi throws Randy into the food. Trouble in paradise. But that's not even gonna matter. Randy reverses it, kicks back Kofi. Oh no. Neckbreaker onto the concrete. Randy Orton clutching at his neck. Kofi, oh, elbow right to the face. Oh no. He's ran over that chick. She's running. Running for her life. Oh. Kofi, oh, there goes Randy into the barrack. Into the. Oh no. Kofi, oh, face first goes Randy into that. Kofi driving him face first to the floor. Twisting at the neck. You even hear the grunts from Randy Orton too. Seems like Kofi's getting the best of him right now. Oh, he sounds like it. Kicking and kicking at Randy. More of them. Definitely bad grunts. Orton takes down Kofi. Running again. Another backstage area. Another office. Oh boy. Oh. All sorts of moves you could do in here. Is that Vince McMahon over there? I think Randy's walking away. Wait a minute. See your chair. He's going with it. Randy's bringing himself back to the backstage or the arena now. Hopefully following him. Now Randy's running. He knows Kofi's after. Throws the chair down. Randy walking his way back. Now Randy's going back to the arena. Kofi, here he comes. Give us a second moving here with your folks. We gotta get our cameraman back there. Here they are. Randy, oh, taking him down on the concrete. Randy, oh no. DDT him yet again onto the hard mat. Oh wait, he's not playing any kind of games right now. An RKO onto the concrete. Jesus, Randy. Picking up Kofi, but Kofi, oh, versus it. Now he has Randy by the head, Randy. Throws Randy into the side, railing, Randy. Versus it, kicks him in the gut. Now he throws him into it. Randy. Oh, he's not walking back to the ring, is he? No. Kofi wants to go back, though. Is Randy Orton going in that little weapon area? I think Kofi wants Randy to come to the ring. And that is what Randy's about to do. He's coming to the ring now. Here he comes. Kofi! DDT busting open Randy Orton. Oh no, Randy's back up though. Oh no, Randy. Oh, here he goes. And down goes Kofi! Now he picks up Kofi. Now he drives Kofi into the corner. DDT! Charging finisher. Here he goes. RKO! Cover. One, two, and Kofi still has life! But Randy has no hesitation on that. He goes right out of the ring. Pulls under a chair. Oh, right into the gut. Randy swinging chair shots. Oh no, Kofi reverses though. Kofi! Suplex! Oh no. Oh! The boom drop. Cover. One. Only a one count. Randy still has all the energy in the world, Kofi. You gotta do a lot more to him. He's gonna do the exact move that won him the WWE Championship. Oh, and connects it on Randy. That is it for Randy Orton. Even the replay shows it. Randy is out. Two. But he uses the kick out. Kicks out at a millisecond. Kofi getting himself hyped up. Getting Randy thrown in the corner. Oh, connects that move. Kofi drop kick. Randy. Face first into the chair. Oh man. Oh. Oh goodness. Oh. Throws the chair down. He's not done yet. Kofi takes away the chair. Randy kicks him in the leg. Kofi reverses it again. Randy catches it again. Oh, it slams the edge of Kofi's head into the chair. Randy, oh, in the corner of his back hitting on the chair. Now he gets Kofi over. DDT! He drags Kofi. He's gonna look for an RKO on that chair. But it gets reversed! Kofi still has life, but Randy, he doesn't give a shit. Oh! Slamming down on Kofi's head. Now he gets the stairs, picks him up, slams Kofi's head with them. Oh no, Kofi. Oh, golly. Now Randy's walking into the crowd. Randy. If I were Kofi, I'd go follow Randy. Because look, he's leaving this time. Randy's waiting for Kofi. Oh. Seems like Kofi does not want to follow Randy. So Randy's just gonna bring Kofi to the action. Throws him over. Bro, Kofi. Kofi, oh! Up neck first. Oh, and Kofi goes through the table. My goodness. Randy. Gets the kendo stick. Oh, God, swing at the head of Kofi. Kofi. Oh, yet again. Oh. Now he picks up the other set of stairs. Oh, throws him on Kofi. Ooh, the DDT. KO on the table. Just killing Kofi. Now throwing him into the corner, into the stairs. My apologies, father came out. Oh, swinging chair shots at Kofi. Kofi gets up again. Randy clotheslines him down. Oh my. Randy. Now in the ring. Posing. Kofi now. Randy. Neckbreaker. Just drags Kofi. He knows that's all. He's had an RKO on the concrete. A chair. One. Two. But Kofi still has life. He still has life in this match. Randy can't explain it. Kofi yet again going over the ropes. Randy's trying his damnedest right now to make sure Kofi stays down. Kofi kicking the leg of Randy. Both men are busted open too. Randy, ooh. He's been mostly dominating this match, but Kofi proving as to why he is a fighter. Now Randy getting a ladder. Getting that inside the ring. DDT! Randy now picking up Kofi again. Oh man. Oh no, neckbreaker on the kendo stick. Kofi throws Randy into the apron. Now he gets the kendo stick up. Randy gets inside the ring on the top rope. Oh, hits Kofi. Oh no, Randy. He's looking for RKO on the stairs. That's why, the ladder. And it connects. Oh my God, that is brutal. Cover, one, two, and Kofi still has life. I can't believe it. Randy, swinging more kendo stick shots. Kofi. Oh man. Randy, monkey flipped into the corner. Cover. One, no, not even a one count. Randy kicks out at zero. You can believe in Kofi right now. Kofi proving all of his heart. Randy. Oh, dropping him on his neck. I think Randy is now giving up. Getting the ladder again. Putting it in the corner, probably. Get Kofi yet again down. Punches to the face. Now Kofi's outside the ring, Randy. Just walking around. Oh no, Kofi chops down Randy. Oh no, throws Randy into the corner. Oh, drop kicks him into the stairs. Pins Randy on the kendo stick. One, two. Oh, but Randy kicks out at two. First time that's happened tonight. But Randy gets picked up by Kofi. Throws Kofi over. Misses the drop kick. Kofi was able to run to the side. Kofi, neckbreaker, picks up Randy. Randy now throws Kofi in the corner. Clothesline. Oh no, Randy. No. Oh my God. Randy is ruthless right now. Oh no, Randy though. Oh, Kofi expected that one. Oh, Kofi moves that. Randy murmurs that away. And it brings Kofi in for the DDT. DDT! Now he looks for the RKO. Yet again connects it. Cover. One, two, three, and Randy Orton wins. What an absolute classic of a match we've seen right there, folks. That was amazing. Absolutely extreme, like the name should be. And Randy Orton proving as to why he is the legend of wrestling. goodness. But he is still your Intercontinental Champion. Kofi fought with all of his heart, but that was not good enough. Here we go. 2 out of 3 falls. Falls Anywhere Extreme Rules match for the Cruiserweight Championship. This match, well, has been set up because Jack Gallagher won the Fatal 4-Way. But it seems like he's the only one that really cares about this match. Ever since Cedric has beaten Goldberg, he has had all the confidence in the world to not really care for this match. He doesn't believe Jack can step up and defeat him. We're about to see right now if Jack can very much do that. But there's 2 out of 3 falls here. He's going to have to pick up 2 victories over Cedric. And, well, so far, no one's even picked up a victory over Cedric. Not even the Goldberg. So can Jack do it? I believe the last time Jack Gallagher had a pay-per-view title shot like this was Fastlane 2017. Correct me on that in the comment sections if I am wrong. But I don't think I am, because that's the last time I remember seeing him on there. Very talented guy. Let's see if Cedric can keep on his great reign as Cruiserweight Champion up. And, oh, Cedric, ooh. Not Cedric, I mean Jack. But Cedric does not want any commentary over his entrances. Don't know why, it's very strange. Here we go. It's been a fantastic pay-per-view so far. Let's hopefully those views go up though. Cause with this, the views stop counting right after the premiere is over, and let's hope the premiere goes wild. The ratings. Cedric. This Cruiserweight Championship. Hopefully this is not the last time he's holding it. Maybe 2 months from now he can be having 2 belts. Like Becky 2 belts. Which also, speaking of Becky, bending the world of reality here, but congratulations to Becky Lynch and Seth Rollins. Gonna be expecting parents in 9 months. Here we go. 2 out of 3 falls. Falls Anywhere Extreme Rules match This should be fun. Oh, Jack gets dropped. Chester now kicks the back of Jack. Now a knee to the corner. Now Jack. Cedric. Oh no, yet again. Suplexing back Jack. Picking up Jack again. Face first into the mat. Jack though. Versus it. Elbows to the face. Chops to the chest. Cedric throws over Jack. Now picks up Jack again. Drives him into the mat. Oh no. At the arm. Will Jack tap out? Oh no. That gets pushed. Ooh, face first, Pater. Now Jack throws over Cedric. Neckbreaker. Now Jack goes outside the ring. Oh, he's hoping for a crowd fight. This fall's kind of anywhere for a reason, folks. But it's not just one fall here. Multiple. Cedric now battling Jack into the crowd. Jack now kicks his gut. Cedric versus it. Knee to the gut. Oh no, Jack reverses it. No, I want to see you guys go to the brawl area. Oh, and Cedric goes over, spills over the barricade. Oh no, here he goes. Jack it again, throwing over Cedric over the barricade. Oh no, we're on a loop right now, aren't we? Cedric, oh, headbutted over. I think Jack's just hiding in the crowd. Headbutts him. There we go. Oh, come on, we're very close there, folks. No, we're very close, Jack and Cedric. Oh, elbow to the gut. Yeah, here we go. Into the little crowd area. Ooh, hit to the face. And brings him down. We have made it, folks. Cedric face first. Here comes the referee. Cedric knees the back of Jack. Last match, Randy Orton couldn't get Kofi over here. Cruiserweights go over here, no problem. Neckbreaker. Jack gets thrown over onto the chair. Cedric. Oh! Back first, Jack goes into the concrete. Face first, Jack goes into the concrete again. Oh no, Cedric's gonna look to give the first fall to himself. Oof. Did more damage to Cedric than it did Jack, but here we see. One, two. Oh, Jack kicked out of two. Cedric now. Oh, swings in the chair of the knee of Jack. Oh, now he could bring Cedric. Oh, I don't think they're done with the crowd yet. Jack now. Now here they are. Versing it. Elbows to the gut. Punch to the face. Cedric punches from Jack. Is we're going to be saying goodbye to this crowd area? No, we're not. Cedric's still fighting him into it. I don't know, Cedric's had a sudden change of character He's a very nice guy, and we all are behind him, but now we all hate his guts for his cockiness. Here comes Jack, and now we're out of the crowd. Oh no, but Cedric throws Jack across the ring. Throws him into the ring post. Now Cedric. Oof. Drops the knee. Clotheslines down Cedric. I mean, yeah, that makes sense. Clotheslines down Jack. Oh god, that jumping clothesline. Jack clothesline to Cedric. Okay. Jack posing. He's gonna let Jack get a weapon. No, no, let Jack get a weapon. Did he even get the weapon? Ooh. Drop kick. Cover. First fall. One. Two. Oh. That could have been our first fall there, folks. Chop to the chest. We all know 2K, when the first fall happens, the other two are going to come by very fast. Cedric, ooh, on the arm. Gets him back. Cover. One, two, ooh, kick out. Caught, ooh, hit to the leg. Jack, oh, gets down Cedric. Now dragging Cedric. Cover. One, two. Oh, the ropes for leverage didn't work. You thought I was gonna say cheating tactic. You can't cheat in extreme rules, false cut anywhere. Two out of three falls! Excuse me. Now Jack picks up Cedric. Picks him up again. Neck breaker. Kick to the arm. Oh no. Oh no, a Cedric tap out. Give Jack the first fall of this match. Ooh. He's not. Rolls him over. Cover. One. Two. Kick out. Wow. Cedric throws down Jack. Now Cedric. Picking up Jack. Onto the mat, it's brutal. Oh god, he tried kicking that kick. Hit to the gut, knee to the face. Jack now gets Cedric up. Misses the drop kick, Cedric hits the back. Misses the chop, slaps the face. Hits the gut, throws him in the ring. That's like a song. Alright, Jack, cover. One, two, kick out. Cedric kicks back Jack. Oh, right into the corner. Cedric jumps over. Jack in too cocky. Kind of hypocrite, huh, Jack? Cedric now looking to get the first point in this match. He'd have to give one more. Oh! And that may be it for Jack. Cover. One, two, three. Cedric won. Jack Zero. Hit to the back. Whoa. Roll up. One, two. Oh, that was close. Cedric gets kicked up by Jack, though. Jack, up to the face, up to the back. Misses the drop kick again. Cedric keeps tossing it away. Cedric has his A game. Maybe you did. Elbow to the back of the neck. Sniffing hole. And there's no rope breaks either. Cedric's either going to have to tap out or try to break out. And he'd rather take the ladder. Ooh. Ooh. Bringing him down. Cedric. I know Jack. He still has life, though. I got to give it to Jack, man. He has life. Oh, and a headbutt. I possibly concussed him. One, two, three, and he probably did because I gave him a fall. 1-1. Busted open Jack is. Pushes Cedric. Cedric runs over. That was an amazing reversal, dropping Jack face first into the mat. Kicks his arm. Cedric. Now twisting at the arm. Now he's looking for the finish. Oh, but it gets reversed. Jack. Jack now throws Cedric into the corner. Ooh. Cover. One. Two. Oh, Cedric kicks out a two. I thought that was gonna be it. Oh, man. I don't want to see this cruiserweight reign come to an end yet. It's been a good one. Chop. Gee, what is the world Cedric doing? Oh, no, Cedric. Oh! Picking up Cedric. Headbutt again. Kicks the arm, but he didn't go for the cover. He got Cedric last time with it. Don't know why he didn't go for the cover this time. Cedric now throws him in the corner. Now has him on the top rope. Oh, leaning him down. Oh no. Backstabber. Cover. One, two, three, and Cedric retains his championship. Proving that what his statement was correct. He's got to get someone who's also serious as him. What a cruiserweight match. Absolutely fantastic. And still your cruiserweight champion too. And that is your winner, still cruiserweight champion, Cedric Alexander. Maybe the crowd realized he was right. No one is willing to step up for him. Who's going to be next for Cedric? Here we go. Romans Championship. Submission match. Now, I don't think this is a match that's put in hatred between Charlotte and Sasha. This is just a match in spite to Bayley. But they both agree it's fair game if Charlotte wins. So this may sound, they both win it together. Yeah, I don't know. All I know is Bayley want to try her hardest to interfere in this, but if she ends up doing it, she can get herself fired. Kind of like how Becky got herself fired in the ladder match, but it seems like she's gotten her way back on SmackDown. But who knows, it could be the second forcewoman to lose their job, come to a brand. So let's hope Bayley keeps her ass away from this match. We don't want any interferences tonight. Seems like SmackDown's had a lot of those. This is late. This is what it's for. Women's Championship. Submission match. Bank statement versus the figure eight. Let's see what happens. Just suplex to Charlotte. Charlotte. Oh, Sasha kicks the back of Charlotte. And picks her head up. Now on the arm. Puts it down. Oh no. Kicks the arm in. Misses the kick. Charlotte. Suplex back to Sasha. Picking up Sasha. Charlotte. Oh no. It's a match working around the limbs. Doing anything to make your opponent break. And do those three taps on the mat. Oh no, Sasha. Oh boy. Suplex. All that other stuff was pointless, but she can't connect that move. Now she keeps kicking. Oh, kick to the gut. Charlotte. It's the face. Charlotte. Oh! Enziguri. Enziguri, what?
I mean,
Hana Karada. Uh-oh. Oh, double knees to the chest. Sasha, swipe to the legs by Charlotte. Kicks the arm in. Charlotte. Now trying to make Sasha tap out the first submission. Sasha breaks it off. Oh, what a jumping clothesline. Charlotte, oh, chop. Or, yeah. Oh, damn that chop. Oh, and a drop kick. And now, thanks, Charlotte was just floating there. Good balance. Charlotte, Sasha in the corner, just going woo-woo. Now she has her legs around the neck of Charlotte. Elbow to the head. Elbow yet again to the head. Slaps the hand. Picks up Charlotte. Picks up Sasha. Ooh! Driven into the knee. Now she slams Sasha face first into the mat. Cover. Sasha. Oh, jumping clothesline. Knee to the back. Oh no, wraps the arms around. Choking, straight jacket choke. Charlotte gonna tap? No, she's not. Charlotte. That was Sasha over. Oh no. Sasha throws down Charlotte. Now on the arm. Oh no. Charlotte kicks back. Sasha. Oh no. Driving her knee. Oh, doing the Nick Crab lock. Woo! Oh no. Do it again. Oh, she's trying to do anything. Oh, God. This first goes Sasha into the mat. Charlotte clotheslines down Sasha. Goes under. Jumping. Kicks her arm in. Sasha, ooh. Oh no. Oh, down goes Sasha into the knee of Charlotte. Now yet again a knee into the back. Sasha. Oh, hits the arm of Charlotte. Neck breaker to Charlotte. Oh, and elbow right to the face. That is brutal. Now Sasha gets up again. Now she's in comeback mode. Drop kick. She could possibly be looking for the bank statement. No, she's not. She's looking for... Oh, my goodness. Now she has a submission hold locked in. Oh, but Sasha, Charlotte was immediately going to reverse that one. Now she has Sasha on her shoulders. Face first, she goes into the mat. Now she drags her. Oh no. Will Sasha tap out? Oh no, the figure eight is locked in. Will Sasha tap? Will she tap out? No, she will not. She breaks the bridge. Oh, punch in the face of Charlotte. Elbow to the head. Oh no. Bank statement. Oh no. But the rope breaks. Now Sasha's gonna try a new technique of a submission. Charlotte tap out. This is torture. Charlotte reverses it. Lands on the chest of Sasha. Chop. Elbow. Oh, Russian leg sleep. Sweep. Kicks the arm. Oh no, she's gonna try it again. She really is trying to drive the bridge into the Charlotte's back so she can't do the figure eight. What am I saying? She's still gonna do it anyway. Gotta make it sound more intense. Charlotte again reverses out of it. Charlotte. Oh, gets down. Picks her up. Wrapping her legs around the neck of Sasha. Sasha takes her down. Oh, now she has Sasha on her shoulders. Face first into the ropes. Ooh, on the neck. And elbow right to the back of the head. Brutal. Oh no. Yet again to the back. Both of these women are trying to target each other's back. Get its friendly competition, but seems like no one's calming down with these hits. Charlotte going to the top rope. Moonsault reversed into the double knees. Absolutely brutal. But gets reversed. Sasha. Oh, hit to the gut. Could try it again. Oh. Oh, the bank statement got reversed. Charlotte realized this, and there it goes. Sasha, go over the ropes. Crashing down. Probably breaking bones too. Oh no, Charlotte's gonna try again. Sasha's getting up. Charlotte, elbow to the head. Oh, right into the back. Drives her down. Now she throws her in the ring. Charlotte getting up. Sasha Banks, running bulldog, kicks her arm, kicks it in again. Kicks the back once again. Cockiness hitting hard. Oh, yet again on that submission hold. This could be the one that breaks Charlotte. Will it? No, it doesn't. Yet again, Charlotte breaks out of it. Chops down Sasha. Dropping a knee into the face. Now she drags. Nope. No, she doesn't. Yep, yeah, yeah, she does. Nope, she doesn't. it's broken. There we go. Now she's got it. Took her a while. I think she's losing feeling in her arms. She can't drag Sasha. I can see. She's trying. I think the pain's getting to her arms. Either way, it's a funny-ass glitch. Oh no, Sasha throws over Charlotte. Oh, an elbow to the head. Oh, on the knee. Pick up Sasha. I mean, Charlotte. Goodness gracious, I'm confused today. It's way too much. In the knee. Oh no, this would be a neck breaker. Brutal! But that's not even gonna matter. Then she's gonna give up trying. She's gonna go for the figure eight once again. Oh no, she's just going for the figure four. Oh no. Oh no. Now she's got it connected in once again. But yet again, Sasha breaks it off. Sasha now going from the ropes. Charlotte. Oh, punch right across the face. Drop kick into the mat. Kick to the back. Kick to the face. Oh. Kick to the center of the back. Charlotte. Throw Sasha hand into the mat. Charlotte. Oh, a knee right to the face. Knee yet again. Oh, now she has her arm. Legs yet the get again wrapped around the neck of Sasha. Oh, but she reverses out of it. She gets up. Kick to the gut. Oh, and there goes Charlotte over the ropes. She kicked herself back up. Oh, Sasha has to cancel plans. Whatever she's about to do. Oh, she's not done that. She still has it though. Drop kicks her again in the corner. And yet again, the big statement. Locked in. Will Charlotte tap out? And she does as quick as she can. And Sasha retains the title. And what is yet again a fantastic match. Great match we just witnessed here. And still, your Raw Women's Champion, Sasha Banks. Congratulations, Charlotte. Sasha. World Heavyweight Championship. This match has changed the stipulation between different kinds of, episodes. Can Baron Corbin beat Jeff Hardy at his stipulation? Let's see. Ooh, last time Jeff Hardy was a part of a TLC-type match, I believe it's been almost 2 decades. Let's see if Jeff still has it in him. He has been in a ladder match, true, for WrestleMania 33. And also Extreme Rules 2009, but times have changed. Now Jeff's set in the corner. Marin, punch to the face. Jeff throws him in the corner. Jeff. DDT. Now picks up Baron. Throws but gets the corner. Jeff. Oh, driving his knee into the crotch of Baron. Tonight has just been, I would say, is a classic pay-per-view. And hopefully our main event delivers here. Kick to the arm. This is the kick. Jeff takes down Baron. Now Jeff throws Baron in the corner. Face first. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, man, that was a 10. I know Jeff. Now throws Baron in the corner. Clothesline to the back of the neck. Oh no. Oh, big boot from Baron to Jeff. Kicks the leg. Baron gets thrown to the mat by Jeff. Splash to Baron. Baron. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, now this time I was over counting. What is it gonna be, 2K? Now Jeff goes outside the ring, gets a ladder. I don't know, it's maybe like our match earlier, just gonna be ladders. No tables or chairs. Ooh, kicks the leg. I don't know, I just found it funny. Baron just stops in the middle of time. Now Baron, yet again he does it. Baron's one of the, oh, wait a minute. Oh, he was trying to use brass knuckles. Jesus. Baron. Jeff. Oh. Leg drop to the neck. Now Jeff grabs a hold of the ladder, places in the middle of the ring. Now he's after the championship. Baron pushes the ladder. Oh no, powerbomb. Ooh, kick right to the gut of Jeff Hardy. Oh no, Baron actually. Goodness gracious, this match is broken. Now Jeff throws Baron over. Baron punched the face. Jeff. Oh, Russian leg sweep. Now Jeff goes for the cover. No, I mean, cover. Ugh. This match is making me break. Oh, wait, he's on the top of the ladder. Oh, but Bear moves out of the way. Oh, driving Matt into the mat. Now he's grabbing at the World Heavyweight Championship. Jeff getting up. Jeff climbing up. And down goes Baron. Now Jeff grabbing at it. Oh boy, this is really not the best main event. Maybe. We'll see what times can change. And Jeff Hardy wins and retains. That was really underwhelming. And that's the only highlight they got for us too. Such a crappy ending. But Jeff Hardy is still your World Heavyweight Champion. Anyways, folks, I hope you enjoyed Extreme Rules. Definitely a lot to take in, but it was a fantastic show. Don't let the really main event ruin it for you. Anyways, enjoy your day. Peace out.